If you place a penny inside of a balloon and then blow the balloon up and spin it around, you'll see that it rolls around on the inside, and even after I stop shaking it, it rolls for quite a while. That's cool, but if you want it to make more noise, you can use a hex nut. First, I'll start with the smallest one I had. Next, I'll go to the medium-sized one.